Thank you so much, Chair, for giving me this opportunity, to a person with disability. My name is Denny Eut, and I'm deaf, and I'm communicating through the sign language interpreter. Still, I'm a board member of NUWUDU, the National Union of Women with Disabilities of Uganda, at the same time, a board member at NUDIPO. Firstly, I'm very proud of being just me a lady on this panel. So I'm proud of that. Thank you very much. Secondly, the issue of disability in the community. You know, very many people with disabilities, the women, the girls, most of them are in the village communities where they don't get access to the information about family planning. And still, their families, they don't get support from their families. In most cases, the estimate is very low, and the access of information, the family planning services, still it is very low within their communities. That the community perspectives, the community perception, it is not very good. It is not good in their communities. These women, in most cases, they are not given the opportunity to access the services. They feel sometimes maybe it is not important for them. So as of now, I'm very happy that maybe if we push up for some things, for example, promoting the rights to access health services. You know, the health services, there are very many, and it is wide. We have the reproductive health services. So there is need to have everything in plan to be equal regardless of anyone's gender or anyone's disability. The health workers, we need to change their attitude towards persons with disabilities. Many times, yes, these girls, the women, they come to access the service, but there is too much negative attitude towards the health workers. So it is important that the role of the religious leaders go there here, they're going to give their presentations. So during the time of preaching, is let them provide good information about family planning, in that even these persons with disabilities, the women with disabilities, they can also have that wide picture rotating around family planning. Yes, we have the district leader. The local leaders are also there. That is at the sub-county level, the village level, the LC ones. So let these people have inclusive information. Let the information be equal to all, regardless of what is disability. The girls and women with disabilities, in most cases, they are left out in the programs. So we need to see how are we safeguarding them. How are the leaders useful to these people? What are their responsibilities? So I encourage all to use the local leaders, to use the structures that are there. We have the district associations. These are actually focusing on persons with disabilities. They are there. We have the district unions. We need to collaborate. We work hand in hand. In case there is anything, like maybe an activity on family planning, let us involve them. Let us use them. This also in the villages, that's where we're facing a lot of challenges. So I think this is one way of how we can solve this and cover the challenges. Lastly, the Minister of Health. That is at the district level. There are bylaws. Let us put up a bylaw and see that we can improve the rights and advocate for the rights of these persons with disabilities, the women. We need to work with you from the Ministry of Health. Thank you so much. I end here. Thank you.